that I love to dwell. It's the presence of my Father. All the host of heaven gather, worshiping, bowing down before Him. The presence of my Father. Oh.
Yo, man, push up, stop, you know.
Yeah. When you can pray, try. Bye. Okay. And whosoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Man that is born of a woman, and has a few days and full of trouble, he cometh forth like a flower, and is cut down. He prayed also as a shadow and continued on. We brought nothing into this world, and it is certain we can carry nothing off. The Lord gave, and the Lord hath taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
And the earth and the age. advocate unto you that which at first of the fountain of the water of the life give. He that overcometh shall inherit all things, and advocate his God, and he shall be my soul.
I will just suffer. At this time, we have our children and pops, family friends.
Oh,
mother, members of the family, relatives, and friends of your present family. Tribute to Lady Lord by Lord Martin, Luke 10, verse 1. He told them the harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest field. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are gathered here in the house of the Lord to pay tribute to an extraordinary, dynamic, and sophisticated lady. Brother King, more affectionately called Mama, entered his world on Monday, February 10, 1946. On this same day, the Paris Peace Treaty was signed, formally ending World War II between the Allies and Germany's Axis. With all of this that was mentioned, we could easily state without contradiction that Laura's birth was a symbol of peace, love, and harmony. As we reflect on her life today and the tremendous impact it had on both her relatives and strangers alike, it is imperative for us to ensure that her legacy is sustained for generations to come. Mama generously knows no immediate boundaries. Her mileage and respect was not based on status, wealth, class, or creed. It was structured in the firm belief that people are equal in terms of treatment and opportunity. In our community of Jackie's Place, more properly known as Desert Dawn, she was admired by both the old and the young. We have lost our community advisor, Elder, Prior, and all the other notable attributes that she has been known to display. Mama and myself reasoned a lot about numerous topics, ranging from politics, sports, current affairs, love, lifestyle, and others. Her love for her political party, the Jamaica Labour Party, was dear to her. For years, she worked as both indoor and outdoor agent in numerous elections, both local and general. Over Miss calling and hearing her on a daily basis on my way upstairs. She would often say, "Pops, you're sharp like a razor. You have a shot that." And of course, I mean, most of the lads were policemen. We would always react with laughter, with her sense of humor. Mama never fails to inform me and others that in the community that she used to reside in St. Catherine was the same that Bruce Golden, Portia Simpson-Miller, Everett Marvington, and Katie Knight inside. One of her children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren is adorable. Mama, you have been a source of inspiration to many. Your kindness and generosity is remarkable. The last time that you were tired and called you home, Mama, you have played on significant things. Walk well, may your soul rest in peace, then your soul sweeter. Amen.
I'm sweet.
Like, chuck, so she's sweet.
God would still visit her from time to time. Like Dr. Chin was a woman of her heart. I'm very very common in the United States. I might say that one of the women was there for a while. One night, I get the call. I thought, what she said, they arguing with everyone in the office. And told me I can't stay there. I have to go, so I packed my bag and went by Sandra, so I told her what happened. She said, you're going nowhere. I felt good. I went back upstairs, saw her sitting in the setting. I just picked up my bag in the room and said, well, I'm going nowhere. Leaving here, she burst out into laughter. I told her no, my love.
Tell me. Really, look on the dresser. We get two letters, one from Auntie Mel and one from Ralph. Read them. And I would come out and start reading. And if I said what, she would go, no. What? I said, then how you read it and you tell me to read it? She said, may I try it up here and read it? My daughter will be missed as she was a mother to me, away from home. She cared for me so much. She loved me so much, you know. And I was so saddened at the passing of her, you know. Mama Gloria, what was it? God bless.
India, hear me. You can please stay on your Bible. He had lived to see the truth at the most high. He that lived in the truth at the most high shall abide in thee. Thank you. set is not upon you. Therefore, I deliver you, and will set you on time, because he has no mind you. He shall follow upon you, and I will answer you. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver you, and honor you. With your flesh will I satisfy you, and show you my salvation.
At this time, we have a tribute from Nathaniel Marston, one of Gloria King's favorite songs. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He made me to lie down in the green pastures. He led me beside still water in the presence of my enemies. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leads me to lie down in green pastures. He restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff. They comfort me, they prepare a table for me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anoint my head with oil, my cup running over. Show the goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
This time we have a tribute from Nathaniel Marston, great grandson. Then we'll have a selection from the church choir. Mr. Choir.
My daughter is a sister, a cousin, a mom, a wife, a mom, a grandma, a woman, my great grandmother. A woman filled with love and a person that I've never seen before. A woman who will always be in my heart forever and more. Glory to him is the power of the fall. So many beautiful members of the old river, so many great blessings she was there to have. So many, the good and the bad she was there no matter what. Glory to the Lord, constantly to the Lord, and to the Lord. I thank God for having a chance to go and do what I'm going. I know it was a time to a great grandma, but I can't help it. I wish that every young person had something to come to life. Well, I believe in dreams and not even personal life. Someone who will always be my God, whose faith and love has been a constant of my life. Glory to the one who is precious Lord, who is held up in that perpetual flame that has warmth and beauty of the Lord's way. I'm all the glory of God.
Three persons here again who's not on the program and want to come and give a tribute, the time is now.
Neighbor, citizen, dear and child, Sister Gloria is my elder sister, and I miss her so early. But I was much younger, she always said, May, come in me and say I love you. Let me give you the chicken behind the rice. I and I'm always glad to come and stay in WHP and say I love you from Brownsville and come to get my chicken back and my red bug for my son. I miss her. She's a charm to my soul. I love her and all of my nephews and grandnephews and nieces and great, great, great. I love her and all my extended in-laws. I love her. She's always a flower. Always blossoming in my soul. And to uncles, nieces and nephews and friends, I love them. They cling together. It is sad, very sad that we have to meet and to know and to grieve family members in such a personal way. But in God's hand for the over life. Let us pray in Father's God, because no one knows them is not their power. That's it. I'm going to sing.
praise the name of the Lord. I will just sing one verse of this song. Just get any of the dark family to be strong in the Lord.
Yes,
that
today, you are here, and tomorrow you are not here. So it is today, it's the day of salvation, not tomorrow, not next week, not the other month, or the other day, because it promised to none of us. Praise the name of Jesus. We do not know when. We are in the year 2024. And as a preacher was saying today that we have 24 hours in one day. Praise the name of Jesus. You do not know what is your 24 hour weekly life. So you have to make much of it. Make the best of the 24 hour. Praise the Lord, because we do not know. Praise the Lord, she didn't know. Praise the Lord, she didn't know that she would slip and fall. Praise the name of Jesus. So, brethren, my unsafe friend, my unsafe family, I can only encourage you to this man, Jesus Christ. Be strengthened in the Lord, and for you I am praying. God bless you. Hallelujah.
You head out here to go and run through it, but you are big up your family in Jesus' name, I pray, amen.
Let's pray to God again. I just want to know that I'm Gloria and Andrew. My name is Brother Peterson. We're in Spanish Garden, and I'm here. Last time I see her is at my nine. That's the last time. So I'm here today. Just wanted to try and sing something. Don't ever have my hand. I try.
God, He's love. He can. Thank you.
Hallelujah. This time they're going to the altar and him. The ushers will be coming and they will be collecting an offering in aid of our church ministry.
She gave her life to God in 1991 and was an active member of her church. The second she knew you weren't feeling well, you can rest assured to know that Mama will be saying a prayer and anointing you with some olive oil. After moving to Kingston, Gloria made the decision to start her family. She gave birth to her first child, a baby boy named Leroy. She then went on to have her first daughter, Sandra. Mama valued having a stable family unit. She went on to have another daughter, Sharon, and her second son, Tony. She then gave birth to Michael, who unfortunately passed away when he was 6 months old. Following Michael's passing, Mama went on to have her last daughter, Susie. Mama is a shining example of a wonderful woman. All the 26 letters of the alphabet are fully inadequate to paint a picture of who she was. She was awesome, beautiful, compassionate, dedicated, excellent. The letter S perfectly describes her. She was friendly. She was a friendly fellow, fierce, faithful, and family-oriented. Mama was gallant, gracious, and a godly woman. She was humble, helpful, and hopeful. She would always lend a helping hand to others in their time of need. Praying, anointing with olive oil, boiling a cup of tea, or applying some home remedies on her favorite tasks for helping others. Mama was very intelligent. Yes, although she did not get a formal education, she had the brain of a scholar. She was jovial and joyful. It didn't matter what challenges she faced, she would always have a great outlook on life. Mama had a kind heart. She was a person who treated everyone with respect and love. She did not hesitate to give her last dollar to anyone she needed. She was a loving mother who never ostracized or overlooked people. She was a noble woman, optimistic and original. She was the OG of the family. She was peaceful and patient. Mama was our constant QRSTUV. She was quite respectable, sincere, thorough, unique, vibrant. She was a wonderful and warrior-like woman. She was so genial, always welcoming to anyone in her home. She was youthful at heart. She had no reservations when it came on to singing and dancing with her grandchildren. And finally, she was zealous. She spent a lot of time and energy in supporting anything that she believed in strongly. This was evident in her dedication to God and her steadfast commitment as a laborer. Mama was truly an exceptional woman. As the years went on, she started ailing, which ultimately led to her passing. She was predeceased by three of her children, Michael, Sandra, and Susie, and four of her siblings, Loris, Liebert, William, and Louise. She leaves behind three children, 20 grandchildren, 15 great-grandchildren, and one great-great-grandchild, two brothers, Norris and Herbert, four sisters, Ruby, Jean, Adele, and Alma. The words of 2 Timothy 4, verses 7 and 8 are a perfect testament to her life. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept my faith. Now there is in store for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award me on that day. Sleep on, Mama. Sleep on and take your rest. We will miss you dearly, but we know you're in a better place. We all love you. Thank you.
Please control your children. Listen to the entertainers. Lord God, listen to the word of God. Everybody wants to sit down, this is a card table. To my father, Lord, all these people. But they don't want to sit here and listen to the word of God. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Yeah. Campbell, to all us
condolences go out to your families, friends, and loved ones. Praise the name of Jesus. I've known Miss Gloria for a good time now because of my mother. They used to attend the Black Tiny. She used to come around the house. That's how I get to know her. And she was a wonderful woman. She never passed me from that. She never passed me. So always, Sister Charlene, we were doing and she started to talk. I will start to talk about the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. But this afternoon, I just want to encourage you, my unsaved friends, who have not known Jesus as your Lord and Savior. I'm almost up here. For 23 years, I give my life to the Lord. And I'm enjoying my salvation more than I was up here in sin. I can testify about it. There was nothing in this world but sin, shame, and disgrace. That's what the devil come to do. Praise the name of Jesus. The word of God is speaking from St. John chapter 3, from verse 1 to verse 7. Praise the name of Jesus. It does read, there was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. The same came to Jesus by night and said unto him, Rabbi, we know that thou art a teacher come from God. For no man can do these miracles that thou doest, except God be with him. Jesus answered and said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Nicodemus said unto him, how can a man be born again?
Hallelujah!
When he is old.
Yes.
Oh God. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus.
Glory to the Lord.
How can a man be born again? Jesus answered.
Yes.
Very, very, I say unto thee, except a man be born, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. That which is born of the flesh is not. And that which is born of the spirit is not. Marvel not that I say unto thee, not be born again. Let us pray. Oh, God, I just want to tell you about it. It's happening when I'm at home. Before your people can give your mind, not my word, your word. I pray that your Holy Spirit to take full control of this congregation this afternoon. Mighty God, I place everything in your hands. As your word go out with clarity to your people. Lord, I look to you, I depend on you, God, and I slay flesh. Speak truly, God, to your people. And as I give you thanks this afternoon, in Jesus' name, my church say,
Amen.
My topic this afternoon is Jesus. You know why? Well, Jesus is the way to salvation.
Amen.
And God, God, said, God, he said there was a man of the Pharisees. He was a ruler. Ruler, you know, all ruler. Praise the name of Jesus. Of the Jew. And a rich man also. But he knew there was something missing from his life. I want to say this party. Without Jesus, we are nothing. So he went to Jesus, he didn't want the Jews to see going to Jesus. But he went by night. He could have sent one of them, but he went by himself. for yourself. Praise the name of Jesus. And he asked the question. And Jesus told him that you must be born again. You must be born again. Praise the name of Jesus. He said that which is born of flesh and that which is born of spirit is spirit. He said, Jesus said unto him, marvel not. He said, when asked Jesus, can I enter into my mother's womb and be born again? Say, must be born of the spirit and born of the water. Praise the name of Jesus. Let me tell you something. In this community of Timothy Gans, young people are dying like flies. I do so many funeral services, and all these people at this door come to be buried. That is true. Young people, and they are dying without having Jesus as their Lord and Savior. Young people, you know, that's why they say daddy. They call and say daddy. Jesus never let them daddy. He made human, he said, come, let us make man. In my own image and after my own likeness. He breathed into us the breath of life and we come and live in his soul. With no apology. Because when God, the material of it is God, the voice of the fire, the God of it. Oh Jesus, he made us all. It is for an image and after his own likeness. He said you must be born again. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Everybody. We shall be judged. We have to stand before this man Christ Jesus and there will be no escape. We can't buy him out. We can't peer behind the corner. Some people don't want their father to keep themselves. Oh Jesus, go here and meet him. Oh come on. Some of them may even want to say, dear, is a God. When they say hallelujah, they don't want to say hallelujah. But they want to sing in the right music. When they hear them start singing. And they say, don't know, but they don't want to praise God. They are ashamed to praise God. But you say that you are ashamed to praise him. You will be ashamed. Holding up for his life. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Revelation 20 and verse 20. He tells us that I saw the dead stand before God. Each one of us is going to stand before his King. We are going to stand before him and there will be no escape. We can't dodge him out. We praise the name of Jesus. Romans 6:23 tells us, for the wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life. And it only comes through Christ Jesus.
Amen.
As I say, I used to be out here. I used to be out here. But there is no life. Without Jesus.
Amen.
I just hear the dance I do. But there comes a time when you have to leave out and come to Jesus. Not that kind of these things are only for a while. What a money though is only for a while. All of them are going to think they're going to lose their value. Praise the name of Jesus. To idolize the material piece so much. More than giving glory to God. Praise God. wages is what we work for. The forgiving sin, when Jesus put in his appearance. When God put in his appearance. We are only spending your long eternity. Think about the secrecy, no purposes. Many times when I'm doing a dance hall, what do you throw me a dance hall? I mean, a dance hall, a voice comes to me and says, what if I should come? I catch it in the dance hall, and I look into myself. When I get here, 23 years old, and when I get here, what is here? No. 23 years. I got to see this year, 24. And I've been talking about salvation so much. Nothing is going to separate me from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus, my Lord. Remember the verse 22, when Christ went to hell, the Lord Jesus said, behold, I come quickly. I'm going to roll my peace with me. To pay for my the word of God said, not me. He said, but the fearful and unbelieving and abominable and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars will have your place in the name of Christ in my school, which is the second bit. After this gets done, you're coming out of again.
Yes.
And if you don't surrender your life to God, you will receive us. Word of God tells us that your repentance in the age. If you don't see him now in the day, you will see him right in Jesus in his appearance. He tells us there is no pardon after and to the day. In the name of Jesus. And we read 2 Peter 3. He said, he's not willing for anyone to perish, but all to come to the repentance. The men are keeping away from God. The men are keeping away from Jesus. They want to go, they want to do what they want to do. You say, young men, I call upon you because you are strong. When you're in the church, the RC men, women, men, you better get right with God. No. You know what the accept of the time. We don't know what tomorrow or later might be. I'm going to give you the message up here. I'm fooling you here now. But guess what? If I die now, I was saved in Jesus' arms. Praise the name of Jesus. When I was going to say, I'm too afraid to sleep, I got afraid. I didn't sleep, like, don't wake up. Them folks are dead, go put away, they're gonna wake up. They're dead. I used to worry about that, I'm gonna worry about that no more. Because I was saved in the arms of Jesus. For I said to be absent from his way is to be present with the Lord. So I want to encourage you this afternoon. Tell that Jesus, he is the way to salvation. No other way but Jesus. So you better come while your blood is running warm in your vein. You better get salvation. I just want to say to young people this afternoon, I just want to say to the congregation this afternoon, repent! God, Jesus is coming back again. So I encourage you, I want to say this afternoon to you. If you miss, I want to take and listen. If you miss heaven, you can't escape heaven. God bless you in Jesus' name. Yeah.
God. Hallelujah. And I pray that you will take this altar at this time when we have the prayer for the great family. I'm going to ask the family members to remain seated. The rest of the congregation, please stand. And there are people mourning the loss of their loved one this afternoon, mighty God. I pray that you will strengthen them out of your own strength. I pray that you will bind them together, oh mighty God, with cords that cannot be broken. Oh God, I pray that you will give them your loving arms at this time, mighty God, because it is not easy to lose all your loved ones to the grave. Mighty God, help them to live on this glory as memories, oh mighty God, because they will ever no more, mighty God. Oh God, let us pray that you will give them strength to go on, mighty God. As we're about to journey, mighty God, to the second terminal, I pray that you will lead us. I pray that you will bless us. I pray that you will clear a way for us, mighty God, as we go and lay this glory at rest. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Congregation, please stand. Remember thy servant, O Lord, according to the favor which thou bearest unto thy people, and grant that increased knowledge and the love of thee, we may go from strength to strength in the life of a perfect service in thy heavenly kingdom. Through Jesus Christ, O Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Ghost, ever one God, world without end.
Amen.
Yeah.
Yeah. about your man in there.
Yo!
Now I put it back on there.
Come on,
Sorry. And the bottom one.
I think the last one is
Praise the name of Jesus. For as much as the peace Almighty God is to take out of this world, it's the glory of peace. We commit our body to Mother earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. Looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come. To our Lord Jesus Christ, at his second coming in glorious majesty, to judge the world. The earth and the sea shall give up their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in it shall be changed, and made light unto his own glorious majesty, according to working thereby his deeds of good unto the Lord. Let us say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, blessed are the dead who died in the Lord. From henceforth, yea, say this prayer, that they may rest from their labors and their work to follow them. Our first seminar program, the Graveside Inn.
Come over and start.
Just let my camera on. Dear bright angels, feet of trust.
Oh, give me the camera. We're sure.
Where angels feet has trod, in his crystal tide forever, flowing by the throne of God. Yes, we will gather at the rain.
I'm gonna leave this world. No more to roam. No more to roam. No more to roam.
the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and the dangerous shall rise. No grave shall I go, my body down.
Jesus Christ, man.
Nobody know the mission.
Amen.
How would you make up, man?
Who doesn't give your life to me? No, it's a
get ready, everybody. Get ready.
No, it's accepted.
Okay.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus can't give a promise to everyone of us.
Praise God.
No repentance in the grave.
Jesus Christ.
Baby can't serve God.
Through Jesus Christ, I will be the glory forever and ever. Okay. And may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.
Amen.
It's been a long day with
without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.